My name is Rachael Cohn, and I'm the manager of the Meehl Cryostat here at Cornell. Right now, we're in Clark Hall. Let's head on downstairs and take a look at the cryostat.
The cryostat was made possible by a donation from David Meehl in memory of his father, James Meehl. A cryostat is an instrument that keeps things at really low temperature. So that loud noise that you hear in the cryostat room is called a pulse tube, and it works to achieve the cooling of the system through cyclic compression and expansion of helium. Yeah, so it gets to around 10 millikelvin inside the cryostat, and for reference, 0 degrees Celsius is 273 kelvin, so we're going way, way below that. And scientists need this low temperature because, you know, certain things in quantum science can only exist at that low temperature. For example, in quantum computers, there are qubits, which are the quantum analog of bits in a classical computer. And those qubits need that low temperature to minimize thermal noise and to maintain their delicate quantum states. It's a lot of fun managing the cryosat. It's really interesting every week getting to chat with different researchers and learn more about all of this interesting research that's going on here at Cornell. If we can make those quantum computers more efficient, it can lead towards faster discoveries in areas like drug discovery, material science, or artificial intelligence. You know, the quantum computers can do really powerful computations that are impossible for classical computers, so making those computers more efficient can, you know, lead towards discoveries that wouldn't otherwise be possible.